what's happened and trying to distance himself from any involvement in his death.
Jared flat out denied, but today it wasn't just the Leavers who weren't huge fans of this Treasury analysis. The SNP leader, Nicola Sturgeon, yes, you clocked it, another woman, said it was a little overblown and much more interested in the reasons to steal. The men were physically at the end. They were in a terrible condition. Some of those we rescued were really at death's door.